A lumpectomy preserves the appearance of the breast. The tumour, along with a margin of surrounding tissue, is removed. In this procedure, your surgeon will make an incision in the skin and separate the tumour and a margin of healthy tissue from the breast with a scalpel. Then your surgeon will remove the mass with forceps, send it to the pathology lab for examination, and close the wound with sutures.